riding a bike is not on Dave Campbell's list of things to do with a bike. Instead, he would rather climb with it.
Pablo, Dolce, Eric split all that money with each other. Once we get to the end of the day and the end of the weekend, all the cash is pushed in for each team. And it's pulled out equally between each team member. But for six riders, they make $600, and we make sure everybody makes $100. Just a